Very nice to see you here. I hope you and family are doing great. Will you please subscribe? The black-capped squirrel monkey is a species of New World monkey native to the upper Amazon basin in Bolivia, western Brazil, and eastern Peru. They are primarily tree-dwelling and are found in both native and plantation forests as well as some farmed areas near running water. Their diet is omnivorous and mostly consists of flowers, fruit, leaves, nuts, seeds, insects, arachnids, eggs, and small vertebrates. They mostly live in female-dominated troops of around 40 to 75 monkeys, with males having been observed to disperse to live in all male troops after reaching sexual maturation. It displays sexual dimorphism. The coat of the monkey is short, soft, and dense, and the majority of the fur covering the back of the monkey is a gray to olive-brown hue, while the undersides are typically white, yellow, or ochre. The head is characteristically black with white arches over the eyes. The tail is the same color as the body with a black tufted tip and is not prehensile. Saimiri boliviensis are mostly arboreal but will occasionally also be found on the forest floor. They are diurnal and have been observed to be most active during the early to mid-morning, before resting for 1 or 2 hours in the afternoon, followed by another period of activity from the early afternoon to evening. I just hope you liked this video, and will look forward to your next visit, pretty soon. Till then, take care and be safe.